Well, sport now and tomorrow, the England cricket team will step out at the Oval as the best in the world. They go into the fourth test with India with an eye on topping the global game for years to come. But whilst they plan their domination, over the last month, Lord's Cricket Ground has been the training base for a Jamaican cricket hopeful with a very famous brother. Sarah Orchard has more.
24-year-old Sadiki from Jamaica isn't as fast as his brother, but he is definitely a better bowler. If you haven't figured out who his older brother is yet, here's a clue.
Usain Bolt streaking away from the field. It's going to be goal for Jamaica. That is superb. It's a new world record. Usain Bolt is the Olympic champion.
And sport runs in the family. Sadiki Bolt, brother of the fastest man on earth, has been playing cricket for North London side Finchley over the last month and has even been training with the Middlesex team at Lord's.
Well, he looks a pretty good player to me. You know, this is the first time I've seen him, but he's a competent off-spinner. He's been very consistent with his lines and lengths. And from a batting perspective, he looks like he gets quite leg side of the ball, but he looks like he's got a bit of Caribbean flair.
Sadiki wants to play for Jamaica and then the West Indies. Hopes are that this trip to London will help him on that pathway.
All in all, it's been a real good experience, and I will do it all over again. It's always a good feeling, you know, to be amongst people that excel in what you are aiming to excel in, and get advice and watch them play and learn a few tricks that what make them successful.
Back in Jamaica, Sadiki and Usain live together. Although they don't look alike, they are very competitive.
Naturally, who don't want to lose? I don't think no one would like to lose. So you got to compete and try to win as much for bragging rights. That's one thing.
Despite Usain reportedly bowling out former West Indies captain Chris Gayle in a charity match last year, the cricket bragging rights remain Siddiqui's as he uses his time in the capital as a stepping stone to becoming a professional cricketer. Sarah Orchard, BBC London News.
Well, England.